Medic! I'm blind!
A gritty, uncompromising view of battle through the eyes of a tank commander.
Now!
Fury is less about war as entertainment, more a tribute to those who fought and the conditions they endured, according to its star.
Again! Unblind!
Many vets I had the fortunate opportunity to talk to always painted this picture of complete and utter exhaustion, years of exhaustion, mental fatigue, the witnessing of horrors on a daily basis and partaking in horrors.
Brad Pitt's wife, Angelina Jolie, is of course a prominent voice speaking out about the effects of war. Your wife is probably the world's most high-profile campaigner against so many aspects of war. Was there ever a worry that you were doing a movie that glorifies some aspects of warfare?
No, that wasn't the intent. When the film starts, you see, you know, the dent in their psyches. You feel the weariness and the exhaustion. And the best reviews I've received is from the soldiers themselves who recognize something in that.
Helping audiences to recognize the experience that veterans went through is what Pitt says Fury tries to put across.
War is hell. You know, it's not a political message. It's not a movie about sides or who's winning the war. It's truly a dissection of the accumulative psychological trauma that our soldiers endure.
Pitt's star power at the box office is certain to help that message to be heard. Lisa Mazimba, BBC News.